Hello, I'm Dr. Sriram. I'm an ENT surgeon working in Narayana Health Multispecialty Hospital that's situated in Bangalore, Whitefield. Now, ear infections. Ear infection is like any other infection. You get an infection because you get exposed to somebody who's got an infection, and you get that from infected water body, like you go for a swimming, you get an ear infection. Or if you try to meddle with your ears. The ears are something which you should never meddle with. You have a self-cleansing mechanism and you feel like cleaning your ears, you should never do it. If you do it, then it always causes infection, most of the time. It's better not to meddle with your ears. Of course, if you have a recurrent ear infection, it's always better to consult your ENT doctor to find out if there's any problem with the, you know, the general blood circulation, or if you have high sugar levels or any other problem which is causing recurrent ear infection. In any case, ear infection can also be caused when you have a common cold, which can go through the eustachian tube into the ear. And if you have recurrent ear infection, like I said before, it is always better to consult your ENT doctor. And the best thing what you can do is not touch your ears, don't meddle with your ears, and don't put earbuds to clean your ears. You have any problem with the ears? Consult an ENT doctor who will give you a good solution.